Stay tuned, because this is about to get hot.
I'm getting ready to do. They rolled out of the bingo ball, which I'm excited about. I know y'all are like, oh, this is Gemstones, and it's called Piano Keys. So I'm getting ready to go right on into it. Excited to see what this is about, because I really like him. Christian rapper. Here we go.
It's something about the sound of a piano that spiritually channels something in the soul of me. This poetry's my ammo. I'm seasoned like the poultry that sprinkles out the hand slow. Promise that you'll grow with me and never let my hand go. Go with me. The saints go marching in, but where'd the band go? Saxophones and violins, harmonicas and banjos. I'm connected to a higher end that's far beyond soprano. Rather die a man than to live my life here as a Sambo and die again. Fall for anything, what will you stand for? Money can't flow out of in because you got your hand closed. Tight in the leather pants I bought that I was praying for. Life is grand because that ain't all that I was praying for. Brother and his girl done opened up a second hand store called Ogachi. Everybody asking what it stands for. Chicago backwards, now run along and let your friends know. As far as the rapture, all I can say is that the end's close. The final chapter, so pull out your pad and pen notes. Most don't believe in the hereafter, think it's just a hoax. Some made up crap that's justifying death to give us hope. My friend, you've been misled, they got you with the okie doke. What have you been fed? It's obvious that you done overdosed. They'll feed you Casper, but then tell you there's no Holy Ghost. Pray to your masters, as if Jesus ain't the only hope. You pass and they can't guarantee you where your soul will go. You ask, they'll tell you, you live through the ones you love the most. Your spirit's mirrored through the loved ones, but it doesn't float. There's nothing after, once you die, my friend, that's all she wrote. You sound about crazy as a marching band on marching dope. It's heavy on this path, especially when the heart is broke. The lessons on this path has blessed me more than y'all could know. Direct me on this path to wheresoever I should go. Whoever walketh on this path, the life shall find its growth. I don't know what you believe, life's based on what you perceive. I was always taught to exceed whatever I thought I couldn't achieve. Look at me now, I done took the lead. Used to be the kid that couldn't read in class with a face full of Vaseline. Bad cause I had no self-esteem. That's real talk, no gasoline. Mama always said dare to dream. Never let anything hold him back. Hold you back, spread your wings. Hold you back, dare to swing. Don't strike out and lose everything. Lost weight and lost my wedding ring. But I swear my wife, my everything. Christ coming back, all hail the king. Bet everybody gon' yell the name. Too late now, boy, hell came. Way too hot, can't bear the flames. Can't act like they scared of change. Got my rock, I ain't never shame. Could've had rocks in every chain, but I chose God instead of fame.
Man, I think he is one of the most underrated rappers out there, period. I mean, I looked this some of his stuff up, and I'm telling you, man, the dude, Nobody like him is really going to get it to mainstream. You know, he actually raps with a few other guy named Bizzle, and they call the thing God over money. I mean, he talks about things in a lot of his rapping, like he's not selling his soul. I mean, golly, he said a lot. Like he said he's seasoned like the poetry that sprinkles out the hand slow. Ah, that was some deep stuff right there. Everybody know that you sound about crazy as a marching band on Martian dope. I like that. But man, he said some deep things in there. You know, I know some of y'all are not going to get it. Some people didn't listen. Some people hear rap and instantly become, woo, when you sit on there, no, I'm just messing with you if you in there, okay? I'm just teasing you, man. I'm serious. I'm just teasing you. It's not me, so, I mean, people like what they like. But I love how the Piano Keys is in there playing. I'm going to be stealing that. I love that. This right here would be so easy to play. I'm going to be picking up and probably playing it tonight. I love that, man. And then it just had like a nice little feel to it. It's almost like he was saying I love the way he was just putting it out there, telling this story right here. So again, guys, I know some people are like, I don't like rap because rap has somebody. I think, Bob, I'm messing with you. I'm messing with you now. I'm messing with you. You say a rap has crap in it, which, you know, the word rapping has rap in it too. Like when you rap gifts for your possible grandchildren or children. So I guess that's a bad thing too. I'm messing with you. I'm throwing shots, Bob. I'm just messing with you. I'm messing with you, Bob, for real. But anyway, let me ask you a question, though. Not you, Bob, but everybody else. Did y'all actually listen to what he was saying in here? Because now that we're back doing the premieres again, I wanted people to go flying with the chat down here and all that. Did y'all actually listen to it? If y'all do, I'm about to put y'all back on premiere probation by just putting songs up here without this being no premiere so y'all can chat. I'm just messing with y'all. But anyway, again, I enjoyed that. Enjoyed the message. I'm going to go back and listen to it again because, of course, you can't catch everything. Some of y'all might have. Let me, I know why I'm challenging y'all. Let me know what y'all think this song is talking about. That's what I want to see. In the comment section, let me know what y'all think the song is talking about. Okay, we're going to see, all right? I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. Most of all, hoping and praying every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.